The South Korean defense minister said that by allowing BTS to continue performing, the military could serve national interest without affecting the already shrinking pool of personal resources due to the low birth rate. The K-pop boy band BTS might still be able to perform overseas while serving in the military, South Korea's defense minister said on Monday, as the country debates shortening mandatory military service for K-pop stars to 3 weeks from about 2 years. The issue is coming sharply into focus with the oldest member of band, Jin, turning 13 next year. Under 2019 revision of the law, globally recognized K-pop stars were allowed to put off their service until 30. Military service is hugely controversial in South Korea, where all able-bodied men aged between 18 and 28 must fulfill their duties as part of efforts to defend against nuclear-armed North Korea. Over the years, some categories have one exception, either allowed to put off service or to do shorter service, including Olympics and Asian Games, medal winners and classical musician and dancer who win top prizes at certain competition. Parliament is now debating a bill that would shorten military service for K-pop stars. Defense Minister Lee Jong-sup, speaking at the parliamentary session, said that by allowing BTS to continue performing, the military could serve national interests without affecting the already shrinking pool of personal resources to the low birth rates. BTS management Big Hit did not respond to a request for comment. Even if they joined the military, there would be a way to give them a chance to practice and perform together if there are scheduled concerts abroad. As many people highly value artists serving in the military, that may help boost their popularity even more. The seven-member band announced a break in June from group musical activities to pursue solo projects. In April, a Big Hit official said some members were having a hard time because of uncertainties over the parliament debate calling for a decision. Since their 2013 debut, BTS have become a worldwide sensation with their upbeat hits and social campaigns aimed at empowering youth. BTS became the first Asian band to win Artist of the Year at the American Music Awards last year, and they met US President Joe Biden at the White House in May to discuss hate crimes targeting Asians. A South Korean think tank estimated in 2018 that BTS will bring an economic benefit totaling 56 trillion won between 2014 and 2033. On BBC website, we also have some news about BTS if they can still perform while doing military service. Normally, all men in the country must serve in the military between the ages of 18 and 28 for about 20 months. In 2020, exceptions were made for BTS members to delay their service until they were 30. The Tottenham player Son Heung-min completed his 3-week mandatory military service in 2020 and won an award for the best performance. Son had earned an exemption for the mandatory 21-month military service after helping South Korea win the Asian Games. What do you think? Write in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification for the last news.